You know what? We're going to need somebody that's going to be able to keep all this chaos under control.
Yes.
Like a special referee?
Yeah,
like,
come here. Let's talk about this.
Guys.
Give us a second, Kurt. We're talking.
Yeah, hold on. This is official DX business.
Guys, I have an idea.
Hold on, Kurt. Just stay right there. We'll get with you in a second.
The adults
guys,
are talking.
Guys, I have an idea.
Just let him say it.
I'm trying to explain something to you.
Right place, right
time. I've got a great idea. What if Kurt Angle was the special guest referee? It's official.
Perfectly.
Ring the bell.
We got it, a six-man tag team match, and if you're not down with that, we got two words for ya.
Wow! Let's be having you, Philadelphia. Six-man tag coming your way. The Profits and Rollins against Imperium next.
Teddy Hart did the thing, and Angle's the ref.
The King, Jerry Lawler. Welcome, King.
Corey, so nice to be here.
You are who?
Kevin Patrick's
name, sir.
Okay. He said you might be a pretty good guy once you get to know him, but why take a chance?
We like to call him NWO Cole. Here.
And where is Cole?
He's probably at home drinking whiskey in his pool.
Probably.
He's missing out, though. This has been the biggest party of the year thus far. 30th anniversary of Monday Night Raw, King. You've been here for most of it.
I think I've been here more than any other WWE superstar, more Raws than anybody.
What about all those legends backstage? It's unbelievable.
It's incredible.
Most
Teddy Long making this match official.
I see most of those guys, the only thing holding them up is the varicose veins. But it's good to see him again.
There is, of course, Hall of Famer Kurt Angle, Olympic gold medalist, as a special guest referee. And Jerry the King Lawler, Hall of Famer here. And Jerry, your costumes, your outfits, what you wear, usually tell a remarkable story. What are you wearing tonight?
Well, this is the same outfit that I wore on the first time I was ever on Monday Night Raw. Hadn't been cleaned either, but it's still good. Speaking of old clothes, next time you give your old clothes away, stay in them.
I love it. We got Rollins starting things off with Giovanni Vinci of Imperium. Tremendous athleticism on both of these superstars. Kick to the body. Rollins was eager to answer the request for someone to challenge the trio known as Imperium.
Is there anybody better in the WWE right now than Seth freaking Rollins?
I'm not going to disagree with you on
that. No, he's the best, man. I'm telling you.
He's fantastic. I'm eager to get your thoughts on the current Intercontinental Champion, Gunther, who has been absolutely dominant on SmackDown.
Yeah, I've been watching this guy a lot. I don't know. That can't be the face he was born with. It's got to be a retread.
Sharp knife edge chop from Vinci rocks forward.
Corey, you've said before on the After the Bell podcast that Gunther, wow, reminds you of a throwback to the old hardened WWE superstar.
Did you just say throwback?
He did.
I struggle with my THs.
I'm surprised they let him here on the 30th anniversary.
I am too.
Reversal by Vinci. Montez forward into the corner.
Oh man. What a clothesline from Vinci. Tag man, in comes Kaiser.
We've got a WWE Hall of Famer here at ringside, KP. King, does Gunther remind you of anybody from your past that you've seen?
Oh, man. Let me see. I've seen a lot of big, ugly guys. In my day, I can assure you of that. But yeah, he's scary. He really is.
King, how excited are you? The Royal Rumble this Saturday from San Antonio.
I'm telling you, I'm so excited. I've been trying to figure out my picks. You know, I'm famous for changing my picks.
I've employed that strategy a few times.
Have you?
From the best. Yeah, absolutely.
Well, I'm going to be on the kickoff show, you know, so don't forget.
Yes, you will indeed. I'll be there, by the way. We've actually met before, believe it or not.
What? I don't recall your face, but your breath is familiar.
Oh. Beautiful tag.
I got a second
maneuver
here. Dawkins, hook of the leg for the victory. Kick out by Kaiser.
Corey, I got a question for you.
Yes, sir.
You think this Kevin guy will make Raw 31? Whoa!
Nobody home for Dawkins.
Kaiser out of the way just in time. Look at the precision from Ludwig Kaiser, a world-traveled competitor. And Dawkins just turned Kaiser's lights out. Big-time right hand.
He's still feeling good about those Bengals, Dawkins, as he makes the tag.
Yeah, that's
or
a
not.
Smart move. Everybody get out of the ring.
Yep, here comes Rollins.
Oh, boy. Here's the showdown.
Showdown is right. Seth freaking Rollins, the Intercontinental Champion Gunther, the Ring General. Two of the best in the game today, face to face.
Gunther now Intercontinental Champion for 227 days.
We know already that Gunther and Seth freaking Rollins have both declared for the Men's Royal Rumble match this Saturday, streaming live WWE on Peacock. You'd have to consider both men favorites to head to WrestleMania.
Yeah, right now, Seth Rollins is my early pick.
I can't disagree with you, King.
Seth Rollins been there. He's done it before. Oh, caught midair. Caught midair. Imperium
Gunther
on top.
Gunther is my pick.
Gunther's King's pick, and Gunther in complete control. Can Rollins and the Prophets get back in this?
Look out.
Oh.
That had to hurt.
Only the Bellas.